What's up, guys? This is my first test of the Sony ZV-E10. And yeah, it's pretty cool. I like that there's a red light on the front so I know that I'm recording. The screen's pretty good. And we're using the kit lens with a Rode Wireless Go. And it's kind of windy. I probably could be testing the internal camera, but the internal microphone. But the light is really harsh. So right now we're under the tree. It's just like the way it came. So I think skin softening is on medium when it comes. And I think it's active stabilization. It's definitely cropped in a little bit. Oh, it's windy. Oh, it's so windy. So let's go back under the tree. Hide from the wind. Yeah. Oh gosh. Those poisonous apples are falling. So yeah, that's the ZV-E10. Everything's auto right now. So just the way it came in the box. The thing is, I need to turn the screen brighter. I need to turn sunny day or whatever on the screen. And I wish that red light was brighter, because honestly, that red light is kind of hard to see that it's on right now in the bright sunlight. So yeah, that's the ZV-E10. I'm about to test out some much better lenses than the kit lens. This is the, 16-50 that came with it. Got a good deal on it from Best Buy, open box, under $700 with the lens. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this. Check out all my old videos. This camera's tiny. I'm gonna have some more videos just showing the camera off. So check the channel out, hit the subscribe button for future videos, and thanks for watching.